Step right up to Pepsi Center. NBC Sports Washington presents Capitals Hockey. This evening, the Caps are in the Mile High City to meet up with the Colorado Avalanche, who are playing host to a team dealing with the injury bug. Copley with words of instruction for Carlson to turn. Away from the forecheck of Calvert. Jost is there. Tyson Jost, 20-year-old. Great centering pass. Bang! It's in the back of the net from Carl Soderberg. The Avs take the lead.
Jost showing good speed, stepping in. And Soderberg right in the slot, Joe. You've got to have better coverage than that. It started with an errant clearing pass along the wall. It's ripped off and ends up past Phoenix Copley on their first shot.
Kempney fires, looking for the deflection try. It went wide. The Avalanche need a breather as it's worked back through center. On a break-in chance, McKinnon. Glove save, Copley.
And there he's sort of knocked off balance by Landeskog, which allows his linemate McKinnon to fly on a breakaway. You mentioned he gets two or three a game. This will be one of them, and he makes a great save with the catching glove.
Connecting with Travis Boyd, 25-year-old Minnesotan on the work. Going to the front of the goal, poke check there by Grubauer. Boyd feeds a beauty, set it up, score! A slam dunk for Smith Pelly.
That was a thing of beauty. That's called tic-tac-toe. And DSP puts it into the empty net. That's the way you move a goaltender. That's the way you move a defensive core. Way to go, DSP. He's got his third goal of the season, his 43rd of his NHL career.
Even strength here in a 1-1 game with 1:38 to go in the second. Backstrom on the feed. Ovechkin knifing in the middle. Fires! He scores! Alex Ovechkin.
A rocket ship just took off the stick of Alex Ovechkin. Look at the Caps fans here in attendance at Pepsi Center. Now all Ovi has to do is stutter step and step to the middle, and there's no chance for Barry to take him and take time and space away. And that is launched off the stick of Ovechkin. Top cheese, 2-1 Caps.
Kempney there ahead of Colin Wilson. Wilson one-hands it into the corner. Girard will gamble now, well in from point position. They have it set. Cole fires. Copy the save. Rebound score. Colin Wilson has tied it.
Gorgeous challenge by Washington to determine if there was goaltender interference.
Oh, goaltender interference.
In the crease there with the contact from Matt Calvert. If it stands for Wilson, it would be his fifth and his third against Washington in the last two games.
They've looked at it a long time, and I think we have a decision coming up right now.
After review, the decision on the ice stands. We have a good poll.
John Carlson gets the line. Wilson is there, flushed out by Soderberg. Tom Wilson drags it along the boards. Drops it on back to Backstrom. Nicklas feeds, give and go. Backstrom fires, bullseye! It's Nicklas Backstrom, 22 seconds into overtime.
He pitches it to Backstrom. Backstrom goes down low to Carlson, and then he rips it. Top cheese, top shelf. Locker side, give credit to Wilson. Go down to Carlson, he'll get the secondary assist as Backstrom wins it for the Caps.
Nicklas Backstrom with his eighth career overtime game winner in regular season play. 22 seconds into the overtime, it makes a winner of Madison Bowie and Phoenix Copley. The Caps improved to 9-7-3.